Kenway v. Thompson, 1981. The defendants increased the frequency and noise of their boat racing events could enable a claim for an injunction. Yes, an injunction should usually be awarded with restrictions on frequency, etc. Public interest should not prevail to require damages in lieu in most cases.